And the Department of Wildlife, Fisheries, and Parks is investigating after an 11-year-old is shot while hunting in Jones County. Deputies said the boy was shot in the head with a rifle by his 12-year-old sister while hunting rabbits.